apparently it's a couple of social classes above our
an opening volley there from the Lancastrian archers. Now you can see the archers can adjust their aim according to the distance. Men are target.
The wind's going away from us, so it'll be alright.
And there are a whole raft of archers. More and more seem to be appearing on the field each time I look. Now, the English archers were feared in the whole of the modern world following their activities and successes at the battle
on the Edson.
Well, we have archers scurrying forward and picking up arrows as well. That may look a little odd to you, but if you think that these archers are capable of shooting between 12 and 16 arrows across into the opposing block within a minute, that's, if you do the calculations, that's an awful lot.